Hey guys, good morning. It is my wife's birthday. I haven't seen you. Everybody say happy birthday to my wife. And we are here at TEPPANYA in SM Park. Our first time here, so it's kind of like a Benihana's at home. And someone's hiding. Don't ask my wife how old she is today. Don't ask me either. We're waiting, we just ordered. So we got valet parking today, but you know what? I parked my car myself and it still cost 75 pesos. That's alright. At least I got closer parking. And I think if they were to park the car, it's like 200. I'm not sure, but 75 pesos. I parked the car myself. So now we are waiting. I think they want the usual. Coke Zero. So you ordered rice. And these guys are playing tablet everywhere we go. And Nana didn't make it. She didn't want to come. After this, we're going to see a movie. Feeling a lot better now, by the way. Yesterday, I was really out of it. But today, I'm feeling okay. Not 100%, but better. I was like really sweating it off last night. So my bed is like, wow. Like, hazard zone right now. It's like full of germs and stuff. I'm like sweating it out of life. So, that's good. It's cool. Gotta get ready for today. And what else you got your eye on, huh? What's that, a drink?
I'm gonna try something.
Okay. Get something to drink.
Cocktail.
I don't want to drink anything today. Maybe later. Who knows? Okay, we're gonna watch a movie. Spider-Man or Lion King, Queen Louise? Lion King? Do you already know how it ends? Mira, what are we cooking? Did you order that?
Yes.
And that is the grouper?
Yes.
Oh, they sliced it up already, huh? It's okay. Thank you for now. Say happy birthday, mommy.
Happy birthday, mommy.
Happy birthday, mommy. What's the cooking one? Wala kang load talaga? Zero?
Mamaya.
Kaya pa? I think this is mine now. The beef. Jump for yung beef na pa. The beef? Yung beef ata? Okay. It looks good, huh? That's the grouper you ordered?
Yeah.
It's filet?
Filet? Yeah, it's filet.
I thought it was like a whole.
No.
I think I was videoing myself. So thank you. I'm the grouper. Want to order one more? I think it's starting on the rice.
Yeah.
Order chicken dinner, son. Stop coffee, man. We have fresh fried rice right there. You guys are done?
Yeah.
Just put that down. You want to look at the shirt? I think that's mine, the beef. The grouper's not bad, hon. What about you guys? Guys, I'm finishing your food again. Told you, put that tablet down. Eat first.
Okay.
Alright guys, I think dessert is next. They're cooking. Lighting, how's the lighting there? They're cooking dessert. Yes, we have been for. My wife is getting down on that white Russian. 11:30 in the morning, white Russian. It's alright, it's her birthday. It's her birthday.
I'm getting down.
Getting down on that white Russian. Alright, next is some dessert and I forgot what I ordered for the something brulee. We'll see that. We'll see in a little bit. Picture, picture. First time having white Russian here, huh, in the Philippines. But here it's Kahlua and vodka. Is it usually supposed to be Kahlua and vodka? I know it's Kahlua, but I don't know about vodka. But I guess so. Maybe I'm just forgetting. What are we waiting for?
Dessert?
Yeah, we're still waiting on dessert. What
about
the movie? What time the movie starts?
A little dessert.
We might be late for the movie.
Of course, I will do it.
What happens if we can't take the late show, man? Like 3 or 4.
Happy birthday to you. Thank you. What kind of dessert is that? Is that what you ordered? What happened to the number 18? Tokia. Bobby's birthday. So, same as yours? Is that yours, Larissa? Thank you, TEPPANYA. Yeah, there you go. Oh, watch out for your eyebrows. Watch out for your eyebrows. All right. Thank you to TEPPANYA for my wife's early 18th birthday.
Oh.
Yes. Thank you. Thank you, Tokuya, for the great show. Ah, hirap. Hey, you guys want to share with Daddy? Thank you for... That's your birthday, hon? Huh? Surprise? A surprise? Semi surprise? A little bit surprise? A lot surprise?
Oh, there we go.